Thank you kindly. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all. Thank you so much. Well, I hope you look like you've got a very romantic crowd here this evening. Are you feeling romantic?
Yeah.
Right, let's have a quick show of hands. How many folks have brought their love halls down to the town hall tonight? Let's have a look. Oh, that's not me. Oh, I was going to say, maybe you're on this side if you joined in now. And let's ask another question. How many folks have brought someone else's love hall? There's only four, isn't there? Well, folks, it brings us very nicely onto the title of the next Tuesday night, Games at Lovers Club. And of course, I'm sure many of you know that the 17th of April saw the 75th birthday of fabulous Mr. James White. So I thought we'd have a few of his favourite pieces in tonight, starting off with that one, and then a typical 1960s styling of La Cucaracha, before we slow things down then, and remember his collaboration with George Sanford. You know, he played the panpipes, and then had a wonderful hit with the Lonely Shepherd. So ladies and gentlemen, memories of the James West Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sure. Well, of course, his music keeps cropping up today. They don't usually credit him for his music, but you'll be watching TV, and all of a sudden one of those decorating or gardening programs, something like that, will come on. And while they're sort of showing the way about the business, and I'll play a little bit of his music in the background. For example, this first piece in a little tribute to Burt Kemper, it's called The Swinging Safari. I'm sure the graphic artist will be hearing it. And then the second one needs no introduction whatsoever. I love the old standard. It's called Red Roses for a Blue Lady.
Thank you. Thank you.